ricotta.
Say hey. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is take a spoolie and comb your eyebrow hairs into place.
Give me some.
And next, starting at the bottom part of your eyebrow, you're going to begin to fill in. You're going to begin to fill them in very gently, focusing more color at the end of your eyebrow. Fill in your eyebrow arch first to give it more definition. And then add more color to the rest of your eyebrow. Make sure not to press too hard on this area of the eyebrow, just because if you do, you'll end up with a really dark eyebrow. I tend to use pencil when I want a more natural eyebrow. It's kind of my lazy go-to eyebrow method. And then take your spoolie and blend the color into place. And then go back in and fill in any sparse areas that you need a little bit more color in. For this tutorial, I'm using the Too Faced Brow Pencil. And as you can see, it's a very natural, defined eyebrow. Obviously, it's a little blotchy, but again, from far away, you can't even tell. Obviously, you're really up close to my face, and that's the only reason you can tell. Moving on to the next eyebrow, it's the same step. You draw your baseline at the bottom part of your brow, and then you fill in the tail, adding more definition to the tail. And you can even go above your eyebrow. Never add more bulk to your eyebrow underneath, just because if you add more definition, brow underneath, your eyebrows end up looking bulky and they don't give a lifting effect. They give your eyes a droopy effect. And again, just go back and fill in those sparse areas. And there you have it, a very nice, defined, not too dark eyebrow. Personally, I like a bold eyebrow, so I'm not scared of it not looking too natural, but if you are, then just go lighter with your hand and don't define the beginning part of your eyebrow too much. And I'm sorry that the video is a little blurry. My autofocus is like spazzing out. Sometimes it takes a little extra work at the end just to even them out a little bit more. But again, as you can see, the color is mostly focused on the tail and at the end of the eyebrow and not so much at the beginning. And there you have it, guys. Nice defined eyebrows. If you like this video, make sure to give this a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos from me personally, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching, guys. If you have other easier methods to doing your eyebrows in the morning, let me know down below. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys, Panda out.